Alright, hello everyone and welcome back to DOS Channel. I'm hoping that, I guess we can test it, that sound's coming through to you guys. Which, yep, it is. Excuse me. Ew, fudge, nasty. Like, absolutely. Oh, well, it's Xbox. Anyways, so let's go ahead and we are going to play another freaking episode of Fallout 76, and we're going to play until, again, my headset hurts. Literally started to press down on my head, and it just started to hurt. It sucked. Using a collected vault, boy, Bubblehead will grant you a significant long-term, though temporary, bonus, like an increase to special attribute. Non-automatic weapons fire one shot each with pull of the trigger, obviously. They include the semi-automatic bolt-action versions of the assault rifle, combat rifle, and hunting rifle. What I've noticed is there's not too many different guns. It's kind of lame. But I haven't noticed that many bugs. I've noticed a few. The character interaction, once the life is taken from it, doesn't interact with the world properly. Like, it will keep bouncing. Limbs will keep flailing. That's easy patching. No big deal there. How did I get that? I already got that. I did that yesterday. What the heck? That's a glitch. This isn't good. Alright, where's our target? Where the heck are we going here? I'd be able to see the gun out. There's also Hex's door. This target's over here. There's another just random building over here that we're gonna go to, I guess. Oops, gotta harvest that. Give me that. So there, where are the other people on the server? Oh, there's people just like... No, that's not people. Oh yeah, there's lots of people. We're all kind of around each other, which is cool. So you will run into people every now and again. I want to know what the bear is. That'll be one of our very last targets. Alright, let's go to this heck. Oh yeah, that's why I didn't go up, because it was way the heck up here. How about my... stuff. That was just a ton of craps. No, I'm not overloaded. So, my camp must not be deployed. Psh, who cares? Oh no, it's right there. Heck. Oh, I don't know, bud. And just remember, we're going for this target hill. This heck of a house over here. Some chimply things. Who did this? Fusion cells. Excellent. What is this shooting off? Really? Hope you guys can hear that there's some an actual live player shooting off. Heck, we're gonna take this bad boy. Holy crap! Keep moving backwards. Holy crap, there's a lot of them! Yeah. I'm getting mauled. No, you don't. Heck. Let's jump over here again. Let's jump over this heavy thing. Get this Swiss over. Stim hack. Crap. Get known. I'm getting owned! He just doesn't want to die. No! Let's go. Let's respawn. What? Not a level one. It's a freaking lie! Alright, we're going back after these heckin' things. There's one dude. It's one dude that was just hecked up by that heckler. How'd he get all his health back? What cheap ass. Goodness. So look at the character interaction with the world. It's not that good. This thing is nasty. The heck is it? Oh well. Toolbox. New stuff. Do I steal my stuff? Apparently I do. Look, that's a good trait. You don't lose all your stuff like old school Diablo. This is part of the mission anyway, so we're there. I have a feeling we've been here before. Ooh, pre-war money. How much radiation is in the carrot? No, that's gross. Darn right. Ooh, thirsty. I don't know why. Alright. said collect, not drink. Oh, I guess we did level up. That was level 5. Combat with one player. No, we won't be doing any of that. Your weapon accuracy on bats. Dude, we need to delete this badly. Why didn't have perks on 4? Derp. Alright, so we're exploring this bad thing here. It's here. Dirty beds. Dirty beds! No one likes the dirty beds, yeah. No, gross. This tractor thing. What's this thing here? What are these things? Where's the train? I want to see the train. Is that the train? Or this will be the raiders on the hill. But we're just gonna get shredded. from here. Makes a noise. That was cool. Same.
Caps available in exchange for pillaged loot. Pillaged loot. Available in exchange for caps.
Terminal. Welcome to Sun Station. Error. Debug information. Malfunction. Remember, you can always purchase tickets at your local station counter. Connections available. Morgantown Station. Charlestown Station. Track sensor invalid. 9,999 years. 9,999 days. Your book tip for you. Let's look around. That was a waste. Absolutely pointless.
At a hard day of killing and looting, don't want to hold it back yourself.
So weird. So this house must be this big and kind of creepy one here. explore them. Know how this goes. Where is it? I don't see what the heck. Ah, there you are. There it is. Holy crap. Like that headshot? That thing at first. There it is. What? Now where you're from? Oh, I see. Darn. Finney all of a sudden and getting owned.
Hurt.
What the heck? It scared the crap out of me. Where'd it go? What the heck was that? How did they just burn out of nothing? Seriously? Whoosh! Like. Pretty big glitch, but anyways.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. I'm home. Sorry it's been so long, but I couldn't get away. I know neither of you is around to hear this, but I miss you. I miss watching Dad braid papers on the living room table.
Sad.
I miss the three of us huddled around the radio, listening to the Silver Shroud. Dad. You were right about what living underground would really be like. 25 years locked in with the same people was a challenge. Watching them pair up, get married, have children. Well, I think I got to know a little bit of what you and Mom were always telling me. Memory lane, maybe a walk over to the old high school is in order.
Kind of makes me sad, to be honest. It's a heartbreaker, man. That really is kind of a heartbreaker. Just gotta treasure your parents while they're here, man, because they can get them back when they're gone. I need some oils for sure. Tractor. Holy crap, they're savage. Why are they all after me? What did I do? Thank you. Just shot him up. How's he not dead? Heck, why were they going so freaking savage? That dude must have made them angry. I don't know. They just literally started attacking. I don't know the exit bonus. It was just tripping out there real bad. Saw that. Well, I'm inside the camp area. That's what that means. Okay, I got it. Let's target first, I guess. Pretty nice wilderness. It's kind of boring though. There's just nothing here. Jaguar thing. Holy crap. We're gonna rush him. Here he is. Getting cool too, Heckler. I don't see them. Don't see them. Three of them. Oh no! Getting herself into a predicament again. Oh no! There's a freaking lot in this game. Holy heck. I spawned close to the bear. Is there no one else on this server? Too much stuff. Duck Doctor says to his patient, full disclosure, I'm a quack. Okay. Not again. Don't know. I don't know if I like that. I'm at level one! What's with that? Where's the camp? There's a camp. Look at this. That's bad.
Log, south of Vault 76. I knew this wasn't going to be the Appalachia I remembered, but mutated animals, haywire bots, and no people so far. We have to be ready to rebuild in what I can confirm is hostile territory. Fortunately, Vault Tech was prepared. See this? The cooking station, the stash box, the workbenches, all built with the camp. You need a home base out there. The construction and assembly mobile platform is designed to give you one. Just add resources, planning, and a little elbow grease. When you move your camp, everything you've built is stored, ready to be placed back down in the new area. Use this to establish a foothold whenever you're in unfamiliar territory. I've left my camp behind so you can use it. I know I'm breaking my own advice by not taking it with me. But after seeing Appalachia for myself, I need to make sure every resident of 76 has a safe haven they can start from. I'll make do without it. If it's still standing, the town of Flatwoods is further down this road. Find me there. This is the Overseer. Signing off.
Keep getting wrecked. Big time wrecked. Why is a freaking 50 cal? Nah. Sorry, mate, most of my stuff is back in me camp. That was silly. It spawned me at, like, the freaking outer edge. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think that's enough for me today. If you liked what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See you later.